By allowing you to simulate what your design may look like to people who see differently, the Stark Vision Simulator ensures that your designs are accessible to people with all different types of vision. You have the Generate tab as well as a Simulation tab, and over in Generate, you can select from your artboards and then select one or more types of color blindness simulations as well as blurred vision simulation. When you click Generate, Stark will actually duplicate your artboard based on each type of simulation. And the good news is each artboard is live, meaning you can jump in, inspect, make changes, and if you'd like to, you can export to share with your designers, your engineers, product managers, or anybody else on your team. And for quicker previews of these types of simulations, you can jump over to the Simulation tab, where you can select from your artboards, you can zoom in, zoom out, and then you can go ahead and select from the different types of simulations to preview how these would look. And we'll go down the list and give you a little bit of a sneak peek on how each type of simulation would appear over this design. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any more questions, please reach out to us at support@getstark.co, or you could visit us on our website, getstark.co.